Okay. Hey everyone, I'm back. Just ignore fucking phone. But someone keeps calling. I don't know who it is. I'm not fucking answering it. Notice I cleaned this up a little bit. Just a little bit. I got my fans running. Put everything up here. Yeah. This I'll put up here too. For fuck's sake, stop fucking calling. Okay, everyone, you're gonna have to deal with phones ringing. Sorry. Who the fuck is it? Also, my TSI has no visors on it. I mean, visors. Fuck's sake, we need to get rid of that block. Let me go find a wood block so I can put that under it. Okay. We need a flat back. No. I think it's under here. There it is. So I'll take this. Oh wait, I don't need a door stop. I'll just flip it around. I'll see. Because I don't like that wood block under it. Look how thin it is.
Ooh.
I'm just gonna keep talking about it. Okay, I have to stick to this piece of shit. It's actually pretty sturdy, huh? Okay. Let's see if this is a door stop. Fuck it, we're leaving the ledge. Perfect. That can be used as a door stop now because it has that lip on it. Okay, so now this place looks different. It's because I have all the stuff up here. Some of it's in storage, like this. I don't know whether you want to call it storage or not. Let's use that car here. Here's the shit truck, or the ugly truck. Fuck, he landed. Die, you moron! Fuck's sake! Die, motherfucker! Yay, he didn't land. You little shit. Jumps around. Does anyone know I'm streaming? Is streaming? Yay, finally. Oh crap. Everything is synced. Okay. No. Not you, little shit. Okay, now I'm just done. Ta-da! This one I don't care about. Why can't you zoom in? This one I don't care about. Damn it. You're going to die one day. You will be dead. Wait, no one's here. Fuck this. I'm going to tell people I'm streaming. My god, it's fucking hot already. Here's the Milwaukee homebrew signal, which is Nolovix. Okay, Nick B. Wait. This one's a little. Oh, yeah. Here's the inside of it for the 75th time. Yeah, we finally got the board correct. Yeah. Oh shit, I have a lot of stuff. It's new. I'll do that in a minute. Let me just close this. Let me just close my notebooks. These are technically Nolovixes. Technically, these are Nolovixes, except they were only used in the town of Milwaukee. I knew that already. Now let me just see. Okay, I'm back. I'm the Hello Game Train. Time is it? I was just checking the time, but finally got my TSI painted. Their visors on. Perfect. And no fucking photographs. Oh, I'm getting bored. Here's a flat back again. It has green paint. I didn't think of yellow. I don't even have any other green signals except for my streamline. Oh, wait, I have quite a few. Marble 8, my streamline, my groove back, and my safe tran. Those are the only ones that are green. Oh yeah, and the GE fixed four-way beacon and the Crowns Heinz type of DT. Hello, whoever just arrived. I have a feeling it's Game Train. Not just nervous. I have two fans running, by the way, if anyone wants to know. My Snap-on one. And my Smart Living one. Also, that is a pretty interesting doghouse signal. It's Siemens, TCT, or Peak. Probably Peak and Dursley. Where is that? And why was it even converted to that? Turns out this is actually Siemens. Just this, everything else is...
Yeah.
Yeah, why does it say Eagle if it's Siemens? It's either Eagle or Siemens. Well, I think it's Siemens, so I have makeshift signals. It hasn't been touched. Okay, let's convert it back into all Eagle Mark IV. Let's do that because my dad hates pictures. So, yeah. Well, it's saying like this. I don't give a shit. Who's here anyway? Ow. I got it. Ow. I just hit my leg. One. Good draw, huh? Good draw. This is gonna be funny. Nose man. I've drawn this before, but I want to do it again. Oh shit. Fuck this. Pollens versus Nose Man. But Pollens lost. Okay, now I'm gonna erase this. Why not? Nose Man. Get off. Nose Man. That's so funny. Is the underwear bag. Pollen. Okay. Also, this is technically Siemens except for these bottom four sections because it says Eagle and there's nothing on the back. Yet why would it be Siemens if it's technically Eagle? Who knows? I knew someone was going to ask that. No idea. It was a Christmas gift for my pop. Well, I could say poppy, but I usually call my grandpa poppy. But for my grandpa, it was a gift for him for Christmas. But I wanted to snag onto it because it was Red Beacon, and I love red. My favorite color is red. That's why I want to get a Red Beacon. Yeah. One day I will get it. I will. Also, the visors are on my TSI. Yeah. It's funny. Although my best friend likes blue, some people that I know like red. And my Eagle flatback has been taken apart. Here's the lenses. This is actually a plastic Eagle lens. Oh, I gotta get that. Yeah, speaking about engines, I actually saw a freight train at that dump school again. It was the cop thing. Yes. At least I don't have to go there again. Yay. Oh wait, until another year. But I don't really care. At least it's a year. And not like next week. At least we're not going, I swear. Yeah, so this actually turns out to be Siemens / Eagle Mark IV. Because as I said, the top of it says Eagle, which Siemens ones do, and there's nothing on the back. So this is technically a Siemens, I think. Well, just that. Finally, it works now. I think it's Siemens, because I remember I read a comment saying, like, that the ones that are Siemens say Eagle on the top, and there's nothing on the back of them. Originally, I thought they used to be older Eagle Mark IDs or Eagle Mark 4s, I don't care. Also, that doghouse signal appears to be a Siemens Peak and Durasig. Well, I know the Durasig sections. Where is that anyway? Because that's actually really rare to find a doghouse with a mixture of sections. Imagine if one section was different, like every section, same. Like, imagine if every section was different, like the top was a Siemens, as it is, maybe like a mixture of brands. Like, let's say the top was a Siemens, one of these was a plastic LFE. This one was a Durasig, this one was a TCT, and this one was a Peak. Imagine seeing that in real life. That would be insane. Actually, let's say the one, instead of having one TCT and one Peak, maybe one McCain. That would be insane to see. And one day I actually want to do something like that. Make a doghouse, like mixture of brands. It'll look weird, but it might look very insane and cool. Literally, believe it or not, that would look cool. So I might put a doghouse together out of spare parts like that. Even though that would be the second doghouse I have, I don't care. But that's an insane mixture of brands anyway. So should I draw? Ah. Well, rest in peace, Peak doghouse that got destroyed in the storm and flew off, well, and broke off the span wire. One day, if it gets replaced, I want it. I want it so badly. It's just so cool how it has a mixture of brands, literally. Like, that's so rare to actually find. Oh my God, is it all like smashed up or? Yeah, if it gets replaced, I want it. I don't want it to be thrown out. It's so rare. I mean, it's not rare technically, but the configuration of all those different brands is very rare to see. Although I actually have seen signals with mixtures of brands, like this one, for an example. Can you give me the link to the video, if that's okay? Well, it may take you time to find it. But it's fine with me if it takes time. Well, at least we have some what happened to it. But is it still sort of in one piece, or is it just little pieces? Yay. Yay. I purposely dropped it. I was gonna drop it on the floor going like now. Yeah. Can you show the video or get the link to the video when you have time? Okay. But I hope. That's so sad that Peak doghouse got destroyed. It sucks. I wonder if the people just like, you know, like they just like found, made a doghouse out of spare parts because they're like, this'll do. I guess that's what happened because some, I don't see, Okay. I'm gonna. Yeah. Either it was made out of spare parts or. Actually, that's the only guess. I'll look at it on my other iPad because I don't want to screw up this stream. But oh my god, for real, that's insane. Ugh. But for real, that's insane having a mixture of brands. Okay, I'm gonna look at it right now. Why does it always do that? It always says HTTP. You know what? I'll just copy. I'm just gonna copy the link because it doesn't work. Just ignore that vent, even though I'm getting annoyed with it. Shut up already, vent. Copy. Okay, I'm gonna look it up. Oh, that poor thing. Oh my God. I wonder if those modules still work, though. Also, are the pieces still there? Are the pieces still there or no? So far, it's actually kind of intact. Like, the section that flew all the way there is actually pretty intact. And the visors are okay. The modules, maybe they still work. It's in pretty good shape for being... It's in kind of good shape for being thrown off of a span wire several feet in the air and getting destroyed. Other than that, it's in pretty good shape, believe it or not. Yeah. Well, they probably got crushed up, I guess, but it's in surprisingly good shape for being thrown off of a span wire. I know this actually is stupid to say, but it is, actually. Like, the two sections where the yellow and green are, they look sort of okay. Like, the visors haven't looked like they've been untouched. Like, they're fine. The visors are fine. The modules, I guess they might still work. I'm going to go look at it here, but I'll be back in a minute. Okay, I'm back. Interesting how it's in such weird shape. Interesting how it's in such a weird configuration. Also, if you notice why anything is gone, it's because I took it down. When I had that little city thing up, which was like half gone, some of it was still there. Some of it was like a little here, and then now it's completely gone. I just stored everything up here, put some stuff here, and it looks okay. Also, I know this is an empty Pop-Tart box. I'm weird. Basketball. I just have everything in the box. Not in this box over there. Look at this. This is where I put my iPad. It looks so funny. like smushed. All the other stuff is back here. Yeah. When did he even get the back of it too? Aw, crap, I just spilled the markers. Okay. Kinda wanna draw. What should I draw? Should I draw another doghouse that has a mixture of brands, or should I draw country balls? Or anything else? I kinda wanna draw a doghouse in a mixture of, yeah, I'm gonna draw a doghouse. I don't think those exist. Yeah, those don't exist. But I wonder if they're, actually, if you swap it up, it might exist in 8, 8, 12, 12, 12. Streamline on it is extremely rare, as streamlines don't really go too well with other sections. Actually, they don't really go well with other sections. So this is probably what it'll look like. After what one day. This is what it's gonna look like. Okay. I wonder who's here. After this, I'm gonna draw a mixture of brands of a doghouse. I'm gonna try that. Okay. So, as I said, with the wands, I'm gonna try it. So. Actually, I can't even draw those sections. Well, just pretend that this is... A little too long. Ah, Carly, you scared me. Getting scared by an own cat. I'm weird. A dude. This is actually coming out kind of good. For some reason, it looks like a 12-8-8-8-8. I'm not joking. Ooh, after this, should I draw an Econolite long groove bullseye 12-8-8-8-8 doghouse? Whatever, I'm just doing this entire thing over. Pardon. What do Durasigs look like again? I forgot. Oh, yeah. This one's gonna be not TCT, but a Durasig. This is as best as I can do. Good enough? or is it bad? Also, what is the cool setup in California? Oh, car white button back five section. Ooh, nice. Or is it a bullseye? Because if it's a bullseye, it's even more rare. And if it's round door, it's even more rare. Okay, I'll shut up now. Well, I'm going to draw a Econolite bullseye slash. I actually drew an Econolite bullseye back once before. So. I don't want to look at it. Does it look good or does it look bad? Does this look good or bad? I'm trying my best, guys. Because I know some people said my drawing is S-H-I-T. So that's why I don't. Well, I don't really care if they say my drawing bad because I'd like to see them do better, morons. And that is the final product. The reason why I didn't put it, bracket on the bottom is because the original ones don't have brackets on the bottom. Not too bad. Look, it looks like the original Econolite to me. And if you look at it too, the reason why that I don't, long grooves also have three grooves. Well, actually, long and short groove Econolites have three grooves, while the GE version has only two. Thanks. These are extremely rare, and I might make one out of spare parts, actually. I take that back. Instead of making one of those weird configurations, that weird doghouse, I want to get one of these, or make one at least, because these are extremely rare. And I'd rather have something valuable than, you know, just, I mean, I know it's valuable, but it's kind of than a random mixture of signals. And besides, my dad doesn't like random mixtures. Also, excuse the marker on my hand. I was doing a little picture in this art class, and I just got some blue on me. My friend got marker on him, too, so it doesn't really matter. Fresh wood, which is now neutron facts. Wait, what? What? What is that? I'm stupid. Wait, does this still smell like wood? Nope, it smells like these leaves. Oh man, but it. Okay, I can remove the label. No, actually, I'm keeping it on there. Plate joint biscuits. I don't know why I did that. I just made that as a tree one day. Okay. I'm gonna draw Colin getting attacked by this nose man. Nose man. Okay, so first off, Colin's gonna be like this. My drawing skills are not that bad. Nose man. One of my classmates made it up. I don't know. It's funny. It varies through red, actually. For crap's sake, why is it pink? Poland is getting attacked by Noah's Man. This is so funny. Also, I drew on the drawing table on purpose. The reason why in the Poland Ball series, or Country Ball series, whatever you want to call it. Ooh, cool. For some reason, Poland's flag is upside down. I don't know why, but it is. I think why. It happens to be because one of the original or first ones. It turns out the reason why is because the person who drew it was accidentally drew his flag upside down. But I'm gonna do it the regular way because someone said it was offensive. Well, I was reading something, I don't know, like I was watching a video and someone said having a flag upside down is offensive, and I kind of agree. I actually agree. Besides, I can't even tell the difference between Indonesia and Monaco. Besides, one of them needs to really change their freaking flag. I can't even tell the difference. Same with Chad and Romania. They need to change their flag. You can't even tell which one is which. Even side to side. Although Romania's is a little bit darker. Although it's a little bit darker, it's still hard to tell. Very hard to tell. Should have kept. Romania should change their flag. I kind of want to do like a scenario of probably to that peak doghouse. Why not? You know. I'm actually going to, like, not destroy it, but, like, knock it with my hands. And then it's going to come into several pieces, which, like, not, like many pieces, like what happened to the actual doghouse, but like just the single mega blocks. But if the little model of a doghouse was up that high and it got blown down by a storm, it would definitely be a million pieces. Also, does anyone know? I probably haven't shown you guys, but I made this clay mushroom in the art class. And then this little marble. Looks pretty cool, isn't it? Got a mixture of colors. Reason how I did that is, believe it or not, I just took random, you know, some clay scraps that were in the bag, And so what I did is I like put some marker, did like this, you know, colored some of it in, and then I mixed it all around, and then I sort of did that, and it came out like in a swirly thing. Maybe that's how they make marbles. Well, I just call it a ball. Just a ball, nothing. Just a ball, nothing interesting. I gotta empty this. Boom. I purposely did it. Okay, I'm going to empty this out. Oh crap, my 1288. No. I can fix it. Perfect, it's back to normal. Okay. I'm just gonna, I actually have to find string. But, I think I know where the string is. Wait, I actually have scraps up here of string, so I might use that. Or I could even use ribbon too. But I'd rather use string. Yeah, no Felix. I actually closed the door because he likes to attack those shower poops. And he almost destroyed one of them. He sort of did, but... Well, I don't know. When I was little, I just liked shower poops. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm missing scraps of string, so I can... So I might actually be able to bring this... my basement and do it. I mean, because no one's even gonna. I don't play up here anymore. Rip. Well, actually, I do, but. Okay. I just want to test how far. Oops. Oh, it just. Like. Made the string. Wow, three people. I wonder who they are. Watch. Darn it. It didn't do it. Oh. I got to do it that one time. Well, whatever. Okay. Yeah. Okay. This is good. I'd say. Okay, let's see if I can untie. I think that's like a knot. Well, I'm gonna just untie it or see if I can. Oh my god! Please tell me any of the signals did not get destroyed, because if they did, I'm going to be pissed. Well, I'm not going to be mad at the video, it's just, I'll be mad at the lightning strike or the flooding. Hopefully, no signals got destroyed, and every signal at the intersection is 100% okay. But insanely, that's just insane. Yeah, I agree, like, that's insane, having flooding and then getting hit by lightning. What the hell? I guess the controller got hit by lightning. And then if the controller got hit by lightning, what most likely would have happened is either everything would have been, the controller would have been fried most likely. Okay, this is, crap, I have hiccups. Okay, let's see. Ooh, even farther this time. No, edit. I think you have to do it at a shorter length. Let's see. Let's try that. Yeah. Ah. Dang. Well, good thing the signals are fine. But that must have caused maybe a few $100 in damage. Oof. Dang is right. Okay. I think I'm gonna do that reenactment of that peak doghouse getting hit, no wait, no, not hit by lightning, knocked off the pole. really does suck, though. That's a coincidence. Two things happening in the same day. It wasn't in the same day. Oh, yeah. For crap's sake. That's just stupid. How everything, like, I'm saying it's stupid because of how many times it got, how much bad luck that intersection has had. I guess you got it. It's okay if you make another random traffic light insanity. I don't mind that. Also, tip. Okay. So, are you going to upload the video of you tearing the switch apart? Because I'd like to see how fried it got. Like, is it all, like, burnt up, or is it just, like, dead? If it has a bad smell, I hate it. Half blew a speaker. Once I half blew a tweeter. Yeah, it smells gross. I have a feeling. Once I actually half blew a tweeter and it smells disgusting. Yeah, I might actually try and get an Eagle / LFE. So far, all the LFE plastic ones. Does it still work or is it dead? I have a feeling it's completely dead. Because it got overloaded by lightning. Fuck, I keep hitting everything. Crap's sake. I might actually do a little setup. For now, I'm just gonna do something. Oh, nice. Is it a vertical five section? Is it a vertical five section or a doghouse? Because I'd like to see a vertical five section. Okay, let me see how I'm going to do this. Okay, so I'm gonna get a doghouse. Probably this one. But I might actually get a one that's in multiple pieces for extra smash. Okay, but where did I put one anyway? What's an inline five section? I have a feeling it's a vertical one. Probably guess it is. Yep, I knew. Here's Carly. Oh my god, what the hell? She just ran away from me. Nope. I'm gonna try and do, I'm not gonna do it here, but I'm just like sort of prototyping. Okay. Yeah. Okay. I don't know how many signals this is gonna hold, so. The other side's gonna also have a doghouse. Gotta flip it. What did you just find? If it's rare, please let me see it. Let me see the link. Doesn't the other side have turn signals? But I don't want to put them up because it's going to have more weight. This cluster's okay because... Yeah, I'm gonna do them clustered, actually. Okay, it'll be buffering for a second. Oh my god, I found it. It literally, that was cool. They're McCain, though. Darn, they're McCain. No, it doesn't matter. Okay. I guess I'll have another one. Okay, if we spread these out a little bit, we might be able to cluster two of these. Yeah, that's good, right? Is that good? I'm gonna actually do this. There's also a signal behind here. It's just very hard to see, though. You can see it peeking out a little bit. Yeah, I saw that. Just single green sections. That's extremely rare. Should I do two for the other side? Imagine if there was an intersection like this. That would be cool. But I might actually just do one side. Yeah. Who cares? Who cares if they're on different sides? It's still going. I just want to do a... Okay, I'm going to have to hop and put this in here. Yeah, true. So you got to see what it's like to be a traffic light in here. Well, wow. This is sort of what it's like being a traffic light. Yeah. Well, they technically count as single green sections, so I guess they're not as rare, but who knows. Come here, they're everywhere. And I'm not in California, just so you guys know. I'm in New Jersey. Oh yeah, and the McCain-Sally Connell lights are also very common. So you guys get to know what it's like to be a mega block traffic light moving in this, or being in here. Yeah. Believe me, there's a few Econolite like button backs that replace TCT, no, either crown tines or TCT incandescent four-way clusters, and they were 8-inch too. I think I mentioned that. All 8 of them got replaced. Which sucks because, oh crap, I forgot the tape. Well, Well, just stay here for now. I'm gonna go get the tape. Back. Also, has anyone seen a doghouse on a pole? I actually have seen something like a few times on videos. Where I saw a 5-section doghouse like this one, and then on the bottom there was a sign that said left. A blank out sign saying left turn yield on green, I think. Yeah, there's quite a few. Also, I'm out of breath because I rushed. Because I want to get this done! Oh, that's cool. I have a list of things to record. What should it be though? Yeah. Especially in Olasig, those are so rare. Might record those button backs, but when I do, you're gonna have to wait so long. Sorry guys. What I mean by you have to wait so long is because they change. They never freaking change. I've gotten videos of them before, but still, they're so annoying. They never change. Whatever. What should I use? This bag is very heavy. Okay, I'm gonna use this bag to hold up pole. That's funny. And my town has no Olasigs. Zero. No Olasigs. Sucks for me because, well, at least I have one. Yeah. Well, cool. I like horizontal signals are cool. They're actually, you know, I've always wondered why is there horizontal signals? I guess that was like a recent thing. Not too recent, but I've been wondering that. Why are there horizontal traffic lights and vertical signals? Like, it makes no sense. Like, how come there's different styles? I guess it's so, let's see. Probably so, I don't know. Probably so they don't get mixed up or something. Different styles looks good. Yeah, that's mostly why, too. Horizontal signals are also maybe so, like, low areas get better view. Okay. This looks nothing like a freaking diagonal span. Let's just say it is. Okay, now the actual thing. I'm gonna stop a little bit. Okay. The great, not so great seal of New Jersey. That's what I call it. Oh dear. Oh dear, it's coming down. Oh no! This is bad. Probably because one side has like... Hopefully this does not happen, but I'm so nervous that it's gonna... I'm gonna squeeze it hard together. Perfect! Yes, I got it. That's pretty funny. Rip, though. God, this is actually getting kind of heavy. Okay, doghouse, mother. Doghouses on spams are actually kind of common, but the other style doghouses, try finding those on spam wires. You'll never find them. I've seen them on mast arms, though. However, that's incredibly rare. For some reason, they... Like, so I've seen regular dog houses or the original ones on mast arms, but never the four section style when bi-modules came out. Oh crap, I put it in the wrong place. Besides, that's kind of a retarded place anyway. Yeah. I'm doing something.
What are you doing? Videotaping?
No, playing with traffic lights.
Same shit.
You shut up.
Why did you go swimming with me? It's gonna rain all weekend. Christina's not going with us tomorrow.
Why?
Because she wants to go to 7-Eleven. She's fucking retarded, that kid. Well, she'd rather go to work than get her nails done. So guess what?
Well, I'm going to convince her to come.
No, you're not. She doesn't want to go. So already told me. She'd rather work. Go figure. This Peter's lazy. Who cares, Case?
Yeah.
And it's going to rain all weekend, so I suggest you go swimming today. Hi, Carly. Hello, Carly. Hi. No, you saw me.
I still have
today,
signals.
Huh?
Oh, cool. So far, it looks good.
I, you know, spending money like his wits and face is there. Sarah's having a birthday party behind us. Busan?
Can I come?
No. They have family over or whatever. You know, why would you go over there if you have a pool? Is she retarded? Huh?
Oh, an eagle flatback?
Whatever. I'm done dealing with you. I'm so
dumb. I agree. I actually
adopt someone. I swear to God, I'm gonna adopt this kid. You are useless.
I kind of agree. Well, the kid's having a birthday party, so. Interesting. Okay, one more signal and it'll be done. Finish. Okay. Wow, this is a very tight cluster. It reminds me of that intersection. Oh my God. Very tight cluster of signals. Very tight. Look at how tight it is. It reminds me of of that video that Freebrick Productions took of those Econolite traffic lights where they were so tightly clustered together and there was like maybe over 20 of them? It's insane. These TSI doors come off very easily. Okay. Bye for now. Let's see what percentage I'm on. Bye, Zane. Okay. So should I reenact what happened to the Peak Doghouse, or should I just leave it? Because I kind of want to leave it. Or should I build more traffic lights? Should I build more traffic lights, or should I reenact what happened to the Peak Doghouse that got knocked off in a storm and then replace it? Okay. After that, I'm putting it back up. And should I draw traffic lights, or should I put... Okay. I'd rather build them. It's fun. It's more fun. It's actually more fun than... drawing. Well, drawing is actually fun. And it's funny too. The sticky tape. Is Game, are you still here, Game Train? Because it says nobody's here. Okay. You're still here. Because for some reason my thing says that no one's here, yet you're still here. It's weird. Nah, I won't put it up there because I don't want to scratch the paintwork. Yeah. Maybe I'll try putting it on this. I need a tripod. Yeah. Okay, now it finally says what happened. Now it finally says that someone's here. Okay, I'm gonna hit it really hard. I'm gonna hold on to this because I don't want anything to happen. Oh my god, it stayed on! Did you see that? And it left a mark on my finger, I think. But, oh my god. That literally stayed on. Oh my god. Talk about a signal that is very sturdy. That's what it should have been. That's what it should have been during the storm. It shouldn't have been blown off. Okay, I'm gonna hurt my hand again. But, oh! This time the red section stayed, but I'm gonna do this and go woo! And it flied off. Wait. And it won't go hard. Yes. I finally got it. And I'm going to loosen it again and make it sort of explode. Okay, here we go. Oh man, it stayed. Rip. I get, I'm gonna make this look like the remains. Looks interesting, this way. Straight. I wasn't expecting that to happen. A straight and a yellow. Wait, let's see what it looks like together on a bar for spatter wire. Wow, that looks so weird. Okay. It basically exploded. But I held in that intersection though. Okay. Now I'm gonna throw it like in like the sort of the pen parking lot. Okay. And that's the remains of it. And then now it's gone. That equals that it's not there. And it's been replaced by the weird dog house. And I'm gonna rebuild it now. I'm taking this thing entirely apart. Because there's hair on the tape and everything. Yeah, I gotta get. Yuck. I can't wait until I get this done. Ugh, such a pain in the ass. Okay. This side is not too bad, but I just rather have the tape room replaced. Okay. Are you kidding me? It has hair on it already. Well, it's gonna be covered, so meh. Well, I think you guys know how to assemble how to make one. So I don't really have to show you guys the cross. I don't really have to show the cross. Okay, just making sure. I'm saying just making sure, because like I did this. I was like, what the f- oh, here's the video, but I can't click on it. Okay, what? I'm gonna do it as a right turn. Like, not put it that way, I'm just showing it. There's actually a doghouse, a TCT doghouse that looks like this. With the right turn configuration. Cool, huh? Perfect. Back to normal. Okay, back on the span. It's a little crooked. Now, thing where it's coming apart is happening. Crap. Okay, back. Let's get a front view of it. Okay. Oh, cool. Do you have the link to them? Because I want to see that. Also, are you still here, Game Trainer, now? Board. It says, what time is it from board? It's gonna be cloudy. No, it might be raining still. Is the game tree still here or no? Because I might end the stream. Or did you just come? No, you can't. You can't do it because. Oh. Do you have a link for the ICC signals? Because I like to see those. The Cayman Islands also have Crown Tines signals, believe it or not. And they have... Also, do you have the link to the ICC signals in Mexico? Because I'd like to see those. Also, one thing... Believe it or not, I actually seen that the Cayman Islands have Crown Tines signals, 5 sections too. This is how they usually are. They're 5 sections mounted sideways with 3 sections. And all of them have right turn things because they drive on the left side of the road. Very interesting though. But do you have the link or no? Or do you, oh wait, you're probably still finding it. I'll stop asking. I'd really like to see ICC signals in Mexico. That's pretty interesting though. Should I do some more things? Should I build some more traffic lights again? And let's see, do I have any things I could use for like bars? Oh look! I can maybe use these, so I'm gonna put them right there. Oops. Okay, so I'm gonna put the camera down because I have to use the bathroom, one, and I might get like the vases and stuff too. So you guys can look at the traffic lights. And watch my streamline cycle too. And I'll be back in a minute. Okay, I'm somewhat back. I'm gonna be going in a minute. Let's see if there's any comments. Okay, nothing, so. Besides, that gives me more time to get stuff. Yeah. Back with some boatload of traffic lights. I'm back with a boatload of traffic lights, and then I just have to get some pencils. Yeah. Wait, did I put my pants on backwards? Oh my god, I did. Okay. And I got some pencils and swapped my pants around. Literally, I felt like something. I'm like, why is it? It was the strings for my pants. Okay. Looks like Game Train is the poor connection. He's probably still, but his is still buffering, probably. RIP. McCain. The McCain is so. So he's like, McCain. Game Train's connection is buffering, because you said it is. RIP. RIP connection. Oh, wait, the mic is on the side. Mm. Rip connection. I will keep you. No, you will not die. So far, I'm still working on this. Doing a weirder style setup. I'll move the pencils. Maybe I'll move on to these number two. Get it. Wait, what does this say? Do any of these say anything? I dare myself to pick this one up and see if it says something. Nope. Well, it does, but this is made in China. Okay, whatever. I'm gonna put a bunch of 8-inch signals on this one. It's gonna be like a span. Except what, 8-inch signals? Like, I'm even gonna put 8-inch arrows, which are a violation, but who the hell cares? It's still gonna be awesome. Okay, since 8-inch ones weigh less than 12-inch ones. You all know that. Even real 12-inch ones weigh even more than real 8-inch ones. I gotta fix that. Oh dear, oh dear. I don't like that pencil. It says adoption. Wait, I'm gonna do it. The other way, the sort of span wire way. Span these. Actually, some of these are going to be clustered, so... Thank you. I don't know why. I just like doing that. Ah, crap. No, you little piece of shit. Excuse my language. I really don't care, so... Suck it, bitch. Fake. I was trying to make it the other freaking way, but I screwed up. Good thing I did that. Whatever, I'll just keep it like this. I'll just keep them like this and put them like this. Wait, let me grab a core section from here. The second holy day of crafting from here. No! For fuck's sake! Come on! Finally. About time. That'll look very awkward. Let's see if I can attach something onto you. Oh my god, it's actually bleeding a bit. For crap's sake. And it's not a face reveal. I've done it before. I don't really care. Is this a marble light? No. How can you not hold this? I don't like this, so... Okay, the person left. Whatever. Oh, that's kind of bad. Hi, game train. So far, I finished this all 8-inch setup. Perfect. Also, you may notice this is leaning. Don't worry, it's just stupid. That's why. It can't handle the weight of these signals. They're pretty light. Okay. Mm-hmm. don't think I have Gmail. I don't know. Okay. Almost done. Imagine if there were 5 sections. That would be even worse. Also, let's just say these are 8-inch by module adverts inside. Yeah, I'm getting rid of the stupid false comparing garbage on this pencil. Yay! That's probably all that comes out, but I'm doing an all 8-inch thing. Also, I don't know if it's backwards, but on here it looks, you see that it looks like a right arrow. This looks like a right arrow for some reason on the camera. Is it left on the video or is it right on the video? It's weird. It's weird how the camera is flipped. Yeah, but in real life, it's left. Here, let's make it left on the video. Here, to make it left on the video. Now it's left. I purposely did that. These, I don't know, they're just called, I call them counting blocks. They don't have an official name, I don't think. Yeah, the counting blocks I use is 8-inch, and then the mega blocks I use is 12. Because they are the perfect size, anyway. I forgot when I got these, but I've had the counting blocks for a while. What do they look like? I kind of wish, Mega Blocks made smaller ones. Then I could use those as 8-inch. That would be so awesome. Okay. Also, I know I'm bugging you again, but can I see the Google Maps link of the ICC signals that were in Mexico? Or do you not have the link? It's okay if you have to search for one. Okay. Well, by the time it gets up, I'm just putting this 3M back together. So. Oh no. No. Okay. No, I'm saying no. I'm saying no because I thought like I messed up.
Okay. I'll be back in a minute.
Very interesting. Yeah, I saw that. And the one that's behind the railroad crossing, it has the bottom is black for some reason.
Yeah.
Other than that, that's actually very cool. So these are all the signals, and then I made these. But I don't know. Where should I put these? Yeah, this is what it looks like. This is what it looks like. For some reason, only these two sides have arrows, because that would just be easy. And because this is going to fall over any minute. Streamline down on. It's just like, just sitting. I don't know, I can't stop. It's very weird. There's even ICC pedestrian signals. I'm gonna go look at that, those ICC signals again. Be right back.